Now, as you may be able to figure out, I'm actually a bass singer. Problem is a problem. The problem is, they don't write big band charts for bass singers. So we're gonna do this song now. It's a Sammy Davis Jr. song. It's called Birth of the Blues. And luckily for you, I wore my tight underwear. Oh, before we go on, I have to mention something. This big band has something that no other big band has. If you get rid of Mutt and Jeff on the end here, we have the most gorgeous sax section on the planet. Okay, darling. Searching for a different tune, one that they could croon as only they can. They only had the rhythm, so they started swaying to and fro. Didn't know just what to use, so this is how the blues really began. Yes, this is how the blues really began. They took the reed from the trees, singing weird melodies, and they made that about it.